before you were an actor, you started as a model. So mm-hmm. what was that process like getting into it, and how did you enjoy it?
When I was about sort of 14, 15 or so, I was tall, mm-hmm. 6'1", 6'2", in my era, in the 60s, was big, you know. I mean, kids are born that size these days, you know. And somebody says, oh, you know, you look tall and slim and trim, you should try some modeling. Cut a long story short, I got this agent that got me into sort of photographic modeling, and I did this sort of like holiday camp sort of swimwear type things at 14 and at 16. And then I basically got an agent in London, I was 18, and I started doing catalogues. Back in those days, people used to get a catalog and pick shoes and clothes mm-hmm. and order them through the post, like now you do on the net, mm-hmm. you know?
Yeah.
And I did catalog stuff, and George Lazenby, Roger Moore were doing it at the time. This was the late 60s, 68, you know? So it's quite good, like catwalk modeling, and I quite enjoyed it. And of course, I was trying to get into acting. I did workshops and stuff in London, mm-hmm. but I was too young and sort of pretty and sort of nice in those. They said, come back when you're ugly and a more horrible mate, you know?